Looks like we're playing against a Felm deck. Dark Water Vines, Discard, Mournful Death Cap, Tome of Horrors. Interesting list here. Some like mid-rangey, should we call it mill range? Not actually sure how we'll do in this matchup, whether we'll have enough pressure or not, but no, I'm sure a Talir combo should be enough to win a game, so we'll see if we can pull that off. Let's see what happens. Please excuse the coughing. Try and mute my mic.
Time quickens.
A much better hand for me. Alright, this is basically what I wanted. If I was gonna win this game at all, I just need to get ahead and just slam the door shut before they do anything. Wasting premium removal here, but I feel like it's important to get that crap off the board. Well, I can. I think I've put enough pressure on that they're not going to be able to Total Warfare me. I think they're probably going for Turn Deceit. If I do lose my combo, hopefully just Javon value can send it. I think they're going to Turn Deceit Javon or Tokus here, though. Oh, they went for the Tool. Okay.
Take.
die.
Time quickens.
Suffer for your arrogance.
Okay, cool. Okay, we're in game 2. This hand's fine.
Time quickens.
This'll do the trick.
Your end draws near.
This'll do the trick.
I know they're playing some juicy 4-drop flyers.
Your end draws near.
Well, sometimes they just draw the nuts. OK, Okay, we're here in game three against Fallen Mill. This hand's clearly a redraw. This hand's a keeper. This opener is actually pretty silly. I think Gnash is just the best card in this matchup. He's out of my market.
This will do the trick.
I don't want to unlock this just yet. I'd love if he just tapped out for a big booty flyer here. Alright, what do I think this is? Turn to seed or toll? Wait till my board's actually stupid, and then I can Kanya them, or Gnash them, as I see fit here. Let's see what's on my deck. I like that. As long as they don't rip power and slam solitude in my face, I think I win. Oh, that's a good blind too. Now they can kill my board.
Take.
So I just need a time influence in this game. Baby, let's go! Good Games Arcade, holy crap.